been in the hospital all week and she's sick, so she's missed all of camp, but we've been trying to record everything to show this all to her. So thank you so much for being a part of it, and we're really excited that finally happened. Okay, and before we get to the campers, we have another song that some of the volunteers wrote one day after camp to perform for the campers.
So the amazing thing about this camp is that you and all of us have been pushed so hard this week to try new things. And writing songs is so hard, isn't it, girls? Did you? So I thought it was only fair, we thought it was only fair that we took the challenge too and wrote a song for all of you.
Hey! Plus Raven.
Raven. You're pretty awesome. We formed the fan and bass class. Yeah, we did. And we have all the chords figured out, but the singing is improv. So we're gonna need a little help, and we need the crowd to pick a subject, or a topic, or an object. Whoa! Raise your hands. Again? Okay. Pizza? Okay. I heard pizza and koalas.
So who goes?
We'll do pizza.
Pizza. Koala pizza.
Koala
what?
Pizza.
Violence.
Umbrellas.
What? Umbrellas.
Umbrellas.
Do umbrellas. Umbrellas. Do
okay.
Emma, do umbrellas.
Do umbrellas. We've done pizza and we've done koalas.
So do umbrellas.
So we'll do umbrellas. All ready? 5, 6, 7, 8.
To everyone that you want to shout out to. And thank you guys for coming. Good night.